Hi, I'm Nick Robinson in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. With gas prices averaging about $3.50 a gallon statewide, more new car buyers are on the hunt for wheels that make buying gas more of a deal. Hybrids still rule the road, but for full gas-powered cars, consider the Jetta, Golf, Ford Ranger, or F-150, or a Mini Cooper convertible. Of course, the Prius still tops the charts with 51 miles a gallon in the city. For more, all you have to do is check out sunsentinel.com/SFL.